I, the Lord, also promise you a terrible shortage, but not of food and water. You will hunger and thirst to hear my message. You will search everywhere, from north to south, from east to west. You will go all over the earth, seeking a message from me, the Lord, but you won't find one. Those words come from Amos chapter 8, verses 11 and 12. When you are truly hungry and thirsty, satisfying those needs becomes the focus of your life. And if you go long enough without food and water, you will die. When you fast and abstain from food on purpose, you choose to deny your desire to eat in order to focus on things that are more important in your life. Are you searching for and seeking a message from God? Hearing from God is food and drink for your spiritual life. A word from God for your life will sustain you in times of trouble. Knowing that God is aware of your difficulties and understands how you feel brings refreshment like cool water and energy like a nourishing meal. Instead of just trying to understand more about God, seek to hear His voice and the message that He has for you today. Lord Jesus, let my ears hear Your voice and my heart receive Your word for me today. Praise Your holy name, now and forever. Amen.